what the new tech concept has done for Dumas, I think, can be explained in terms of some experiences, and I'd just like to share some of those with you. Dr. Allen was in Dumas last week, and he was visiting the chamber office, and I was told, because I wasn't there, that the lady who manages our Main Street program came out, and she said, "Oh, Dr. Allen, we saw this wonderful presentation at the chamber meeting about New Tech, and I was told that there was genuine excitement and hope." In essence, what we are experiencing in terms of the New Tech possibilities is hope, and you have to identify what our situation is, our psychological situation is, before you can understand that impact. When you have been, you fail to measure up, and you identify a reform, an educational strategy that can that is based in research, that can actually increase the possibility for students to succeed and get parents and community people excited about those possibilities, then you're halfway home. When we visited Maynard and we were going to look at the New Tech concept, and my school board president also went to that meeting, and for the first 45 minutes, he said absolutely nothing. And then when he finally decided to share his feelings, he said to me, he said, "I like the culture." He saw students not being forced to work, but students who were engaged. And that was not his reality in our district. The promise is providing the kind of education that the community will support, that will keep students engaged, that will prepare them and give them the skills that we know they're going to have in terms of being globally competitive. It is not a small issue for us. It is a survival issue for us. From my perspective, it is a seminal event. I think it will lift all boats. Our kids are excited, and our teachers are excited. And I think that as a result of it, there's going to be greater hope and greater intensity in terms of the whole education process. It's doing what I believe education needs to do to serve all kids well and to provide them with the resources and the experiences they need to succeed.